Welcome to Rust Buster Framework's installation guide for Chevys 88 to 98, K1500, and 2500. Before you begin, if you're uncomfortable performing any of the processes listed in this guide, then we strongly suggest you seek the work of a professional. Ensure you have all the tools and utilities listed, and that you are following all of their manufacturer's safety precautions during use. Step 1. Disconnect your vehicle's battery. Inspect for potential fire hazards such as leaking fuel lines and engine components. Repair or remove these before starting. Finally, clear the work area of any safety hazards. Step 2. Lift or jack your vehicle and support it with jack stands. Remove any factory or aftermarket accessories and drop your gas tank for purposes of safety and to gain clear access to your vehicle's frame. Step 3. Remove your vehicle's wheel and with a 15mm socket, remove the body mount bolt and bushing from the bracket. Step 4. Begin cutting away the bracket. Followed by cleaning the frame free of rust and debris, revealing bare metal. Step 5. Using the body mount slot and frame hole locations as reference points, begin welding the parts of the frame around all edges. Finally, cover the part and work area with a primer to prevent against further rust development. Reinstall your bushing and bolt, and you're done.